Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy tank. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? And it was like all attracted to the pipe, so...
The pipe is full of energy!
Bingo!